welcome back to our channel, Banali Family Channel Vlog. We are heading to Mesa right now to the Native Vendors. We're going over there for some Piccadillys. Probably mutton also. I don't know. We'll see what they have there. So we're heading over there right now. Okay, after Hope's Frybread, we went to shirts and things. And then after that, we went to Najoni soap. So we got some soap. Well, Maine got some soap. What did you get?
I got some wax melts. It's called Deadly Antique. And then I also got this little foam soap. It's called Navajo Tea. And then I got 3 bars of soap. I got Piccadilly, and then Navajo Tea Wildberry. Really smells good. And then I have this one called Les Laundry Mat. Smells like
laundry.
Soap.
Hey, really?
Yeah, that's the one I showed you.
Oh.
It smells good.
So, yeah. How much was it all together?
It was about like $48.
Wow. Yep. So now we are just heading home. Don't mind my dirty window. So I wanted to get some roast mutton. I thought they sell that over at Hope's Frybread, but I guess they didn't have that. So I got 2 Navajo burgers. What I got. Alright, we're heading home now. So that wraps up for today. We went to Hope's Frybread. We went to Shirt and Things. We went to Najoni Soap. And now we are at Circle K. So we're heading home in a little bit. So, yeah. That was our day. All right, thank you for watching. Bye.